first thing that happens is the athletes go sprinting down the beach on the horn or the dropping of the flag from the starting umpire. They race down to their boats. This might be the athlete in the single or the coxswain in the quad or the stroke in the double. It's a 250-meter sprint, slaloming on the right-hand side of the first of three boys and then on the left-hand side of the second before they make their way up to the hairpin bend at the third boy, 250 meters down the course. Navigation's crucial here. They spin around that third boy, having almost a handbrake turn, really technically challenging to make sure that they maintain their boat speed as best as possible. And then here's the difficult bit, lining themselves up for the fastest straight line back to the beach. Spatial awareness, absolutely critical. Navigating the currents is what sets apart the winning athlete from those who don't quite make it. As they come into the beach now, they'll be looking over their shoulder, checking for that dismount point because they want to time it perfectly. They'll run up the beach past their flag and hit the buzzer in the sand to stop the clock.